Barakatuh. With the team Markazul Ma'arif, we are here in the ground at Haldiati. The place is about 30 km from our head office and 150 km from Guwahati, the state headquarters. And we have been here for a couple of hours to distribute the food materials to the beneficiaries. And alhamdulillah, people gathered here. These food materials are being placed in the ground.
This is called a center market area in Markazul village. It's in Hojai district.
मैंने तो आज दो दिन पहले सुना था बहुत सारे लोग जंगल के आलू वगैरह क्या क्या चीज खा के जिंदगी बसर कर रहा है अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह ये सामान मिलने के बाद मुझे इतना खुश हुआ आइंदा जो रमजान का जो दिन सामने बाकी रहा उसमें अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह
Assalamualaikum. We the Markaz team in Sandanpur, in the house of, in front of the house of brother Abdul Ahad, who is partially handicapped. Team have reached out here at Salmara Raha under Nagao district and we are distributing here 485 packets where we have selected 85 ulemas and other poor and widows we have selected here. We can see here the many people are together and we have called 60 families today. And inshallah, in next part we'll complete. And today, inshallah, we'll finish the two distribution of 485 packets, inshallah.
Now we are with Hafiz Abdul Hamid Sahab, who is a imam of a masjid and who came back from his masjid to visit his family members. But due to lockdown, he could not rejoin his masjid. And it was very tough to manage two time meals, Sahri and Iftar for him. And he is the only person who is managing, who is running his family. So after getting this Ramadan packet, he is very much thankful and grateful to Ajmal family and Markazul Ma'arif.